Yeah, that comet. It's been traveling across space for thousands of years. All alone.
Yeah, Bonnie says it's a harbinger of evil.
I think it's just a ball of snow and ice.
Who wants to get it? And who doesn't want to get it? Come on, Dave.